In the halls of Central Valley, news is especially hard to come by. In Central Valley, the dedicated students that deliver us this important news are part of an elite squad known as CVTV. These are their stories.
And Noah here with your morning announcements for today, Wednesday, March 15, 2017.
Attention all seniors. All senior project paperwork is due Monday, April 3rd. This includes the contract, mentor form, hours log, resume, job shadow, sign-off, and essay. The essay must cover your project and job shadow, and it must be at least 500 words. Please see Mrs. Jones and Mrs. Costa.
Texas Roadhouse is now hiring for all positions. Open interviews will be every Thursday from 1 to 3 p.m. Please apply online at apply.texasroadhouse.com before coming in.
Attention prom goers, prom season is almost here, and what better way to get ready for it than by attending some fitness classes. The Wellness Center will be offering classes to anyone interested in getting prom fit. The classes will be offered that are Zumba, Pilates, Indoor Cycle, and Kettleball. All classes are free for students at CV in grades 9 through 12. If you're interested in attending classes, then check your email for more details.
Attention UIC and Anti-Bullying Club members. We need volunteers to be buddies for Special Olympics. Please see Ms. Loop in North B110 or sign up in Ms. Weltner's room, South B202, during study hall. Thank you in advance for your participation in such an important event.
Cheerleading practices and tryouts for any girls who will be in grades 7 through 12 next year will be held Monday and Tuesday, March 27th and 28th, with tryouts on Friday, March 31st. There will be a parent meeting on Wednesday, March 22nd at 6:30 in the high school cafeteria.
Student Council is selling Central Valley t-shirts for $5, and all proceeds go to the Women's Shelter, Humane Society, and Children's Hospital. Go to North A 105 if you would like to purchase one.
That's all for your announcement, CV.
Your problems, so we can